to tie a bowline, run the working end of the rope down over your hand. Make a small overhand loop and pinch it between your thumb and forefinger. Run the working end up through the loop from behind, up around the back side of the standing part, and down through the loop. Tug down on the working end and its mate, and up on the standing part. The bowline is a very useful static loop, which can take a great deal of load, yet still be untied without trouble.